decided to show up.
The locusts are outside!
Yeah, whoa!
Bring it on, baby!
Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house!
Everybody move to the APC, now!
Jack's got the data.
Everybody move to the APC, now!
Well, the one that I fixed, thank you very much.
Jack's got the data!
Everybody move to the APC, now!
The one that I fixed.
Delta. We're out and we have the mapping data. Over.
The train is leaving now. The light mass bomb is mounted and ready to deploy.
Wait, the bomb is on a train?
Affirmative. Command identified an emulsion sinkhole as our primary target. The train's going to deliver the bomb. Your targeting data will do the rest.
So where to now?
You'll rendezvous with the train at Timgad Station.
Copy that. Delta out.
Look out!
Hang on!
Aw, shit. This figures.
Let's get this bridge down. Baird, you're with me. Dom, Cole, you watch our backs.
Hurry up, man. That Brumac was right behind us.
This place just ain't working.
Thank you. don't, you piece of...
Company!
Ah, bring it!
Cover Marcus. He's got the data.
They were waiting for us! They know what we're doing!
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck at an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to this sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. I see downed electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassar Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Baird, Cole, you two guard the APC.
This is nuts. There's gotta be another way.
Baird! My squad, my call. Be ready to move as soon as the power comes back online.
Whatever, boss man.
Sounded just like your old man back there.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war. Look what happened.
Yeah, well...
Somehow, I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Thank you.
bitches!
Update shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. There, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control, get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
What?
Thank you.
Close to those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
Move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
It's game time, baby!
Locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines.
No problem.
Watch this.
Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me! Get out of there! Go, 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 go!
Are you totally insane?
Make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this.
Gone, thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line.
Shit! Damn it, Bear! Get the hell out of here! Over there!
Keep him away from Jack!
Cypher! fast. We gotta slow it down.
Shoot the legs!
This is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over. Anya, do you read?
Must be a cedar. Close.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. Bear, Cole, regroup with us behind this theater.
Has to be a back door. Let's split up. We'll find it faster.
I'll head upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door.
Something else.
Shoot down the walls!
That wall?
Get over here! It's right there! Man, that thing has chased us everywhere!
Okay, what now, boss?
Control, this is Delta. Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that Cedar.
Thank you.
Yeah, and no freaking ammo.
So we'll improvise.
Hit the tanks! Shoot the tanks!
This is Delta. Come in on ya.
Marcus, is that you?
Power line repair's complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locust are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
Incoming frag! This just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
It wasn't the Stranded tapping the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit!
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
We are so screwed!
Set of tools, an upgraded cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think that just solved our problem. Dom, think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
There. Open the back door for us.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
Let's take this guy out!
close this thing. Run to the transformers.
Where?
Over there. The access road. The fence is open. Run!
Prison smelled bad.
Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Yeah!
Ain't enough freaks to stop this man!
Right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
Nemesis on the radar.
That's not good.
Move in! Damn it! Jack, open this door.
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker! Anya, we're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those nemesis stinking the sky.
Fine, we'll go to Plan B. We got a Plan B.
What? Hell no.
Shit.
Contact!
The door's open, Marcus. Move! Quick!
Phoenix! Hoffman's picked us up. We're on our way.
Affirmative. Here they come.
Nice! They are beavers!
Take cover!
Oh!
Anya! What the hell is happening?
We've got wretches. Four cars ahead. They're cutting the power. Hurry before they cut you loose.
Let's move. Oh, yeah!
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Come on, man! Take him out!
Nice!
It's your house, baby! Your house! Give it a pay!
Come on!
We have to go!
That was a little too close.
You're approaching target. GPS shows that you've picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Take those. Let's do this.
Argus, you've got to drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
We're creating you.
Let's do this.
Argus, you gotta drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Wow!
Engage!
Argus, you gotta drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Argus, you gotta drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Engage!
today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Stay cool, baby. Stand up, fall down.
For a time, the humans of Serra knew the illusion of peace. Until... Emergence Day. In time, their valiant defense was crushed, with billions dead. Humans denied their enemy control by destroying their own civilization. Now, the long struggle against overwhelming odds approaches a final, desperate stand.
You don't have a plan. You're just talking shit. Plan.
Just wait and see, asshole.